Yo, what's up guys, this is Cheesey here, and today I'm going to be telling you how to fix high CPU usage, and it also fixes FPS and just lag in general. So hopefully this tutorial will help you guys in Fortnite Battle Royale. So, as you can see in the bottom right, I have the Fortnite, how much CPU it's using. So at the moment it is using 64, Streamlabs is using 21. So, and total it's 100%, so we'll just... So normally in the real game, you get some lag spikes and stuff, but I'm not really getting too many right now, until I probably actually play. But, so you want to go to settings, and then since you got unlimited, you want to put it on capped. So you want to cap it on maybe 120 or something, and then it'll make your CPU go down. Boom. Gone down to 60%. Or 30 technically, if you didn't have Streamlabs open, but this is an easy way to fix lag. See how smooth it just got, and how less laggy it is. You can even drop it down to 60 if you wanted to, 60 frames, but that's a little bit laggy. If you want less CPU, or you can jump it up a little bit if your CPU is a little bit better, like maybe 144, it'll make your CPU go higher, a little bit lower, a little bit higher. So yeah, it's a quick easy way on how to fix your CPU or high CPU in this Fortnite game, and also makes your GPU go down a little bit too if you don't have the best GPU. So yeah, hopefully this video helped you guys. If it did help you, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more Fortnite content. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and peace.